Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and today in Octopath Traveler, we are continuing with Ophilia Chapter 3. And I have to say, you know how last episode I kind of sort of told you that we were going to steal some soul stones? Yeah, I couldn't find any, so yeah. We'll see how this goes. Which way should we go? Should we go up or down? Up or down? Up or down? All around. Up or down to down. Let's go up, 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 because we like to go up. Runway. Damn it!
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
The only reason I picked to go up was because, you know, we need to live up. We need to love up. We need to be happy up. Love ourselves up. Level up. Not die. Live life up, guys. True dat, Whirly. True dat, says everyone. Says no one. Lindy, sweet. Pounce.
Bring it on. That'll do her.
Damn it, I totally meant to use ads. I always click too fast. These guys look like a Pokemon. I can't for the life of me think of what the Pokemon is called, but they look like a Pokemon.
What next? I'll do my best.
Oh my god, let's test this out. So good. She can actually hold her own now. He has more damage than Alfyn. Of course, he was vulnerable to staff, so. So, yeah. Yeah. How much health do these guys have?
Raven arrows up on my turn now.
Watch. Do we have any? No. It's either holy light damage or nothing. Watch and learn. Ophilia, show us how it's done. Oh, you showed me good.
Letting the hunt begin.
You showed me well. I'm sorry. Grammar. Grammar saves lives, guys.
My turn.
My turn. That's pretty selfish of you to say, but I mean, technically it is your turn, so I'll allow it. And yeah, we have no soul stones. So we're boned when it comes to this next battle. Icicle. Snow cone.
Coming if thou darest.
Why are you charging H'aanit? What'd she ever do to you? Target Alfyn. He sucks. Never hits his attacks anyway. Ooh, we're getting up there. We're getting up there in levels. Tis a very good thing. Let us pause, heal, and then I'll use you to just heal yourself. Just heal yourself. Go and heal yourself. Go heal yourself. Damn it.
This is the beginning of your end.
Here are the three colored Pokemon that I don't know what their names are. Are you by chance X? No. I did yawn. I was gonna say I almost yawned, but I very much did yawn.
Bring it on.
Yeah.
Out of my way.
No. Not sword either, huh? Divinity.
Bring it on.
Okay, got it. Got it. Ooh, kill him.
My turn.
Ooh, kill him. Thief steals. It's thief. God damn it. Die. Please. Pretty please with sugar on top.
Here we go.
What you got? A milli for coat and diamond chains? All you blank. Want all the same blank? All you blank. want all the same games. I don't know why I blanked out games. Wait, is it all of you want the same games? No, it's all of you want the same things. What you want, a million for coat and diamond chains? All you blank want all the same things? It can only be... awesome people. Naughty words are naughty. I will not say the word, but cause it is naughty. And it is way, way, way inappropriate and offensive. I will never on purposely say that word. I'm not gonna go ahead and guarantee it, cause accidents happen. They do. So I can't guarantee that, you know, it'll ever happen. And in general, I can't guarantee that I won't ever offend anyone. You know, race, gender, whatever, nationality, cultural background. Can't guarantee that I'll never offend you. I can guarantee you I won't do it on purpose. I'm not that kind of person. If something happens where I accidentally say something, I'm just going to apologize in advance for it right now. Right now. But I will never, ever stoop so low as to say something that offensive.
Here we go.
Because if it's... You gotta think of something. You have to think before you speak. You really do. I always tell my friends they're just assholes and they don't have a filter. But I'm friends with them for different reasons. I mean, they're nice people. They just don't have a filter on their mouths. I tell them, it's like, hey, if you were in their shoes and someone said that to you, how would you like it? Oh, you wouldn't? Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't say that then to them in your shoes. And they're like, you know what, Whirly?
I am not made of such
balance. Maybe you got something going there. Maybe you're right. And I'm like, yeah, I know for a fucking fact I'm right. At least in that sense. If you don't want to be offended, don't offend. Dick. But we're friends. Because I'm an asshole. I'm a dick. I know I am. But I'm never that kind of dick. I'm never an insulting someone kind of dick. Perfect. Everything is perfect. Everything is perfect when you're part of a team. Everything is perfect when you're living the dream. They're making a part two. Hopefully it's as good. But you should fucking leave. The sequels all suck ass. Ooh, 38? It'd be a good place to grind levels. Can we do it? No.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
Let's do... Got a flame lantern. and a flame not lantern. Let's try MK2, Mark 2, Flame Sentinel Mark 2. Does that mean level 2? Did you say Mark? Is it Mark? I feel like the abbreviation is Mark.
I'll do my best.
How about you? Damn it. Fire grenade.
Coming, if thou darest.
It's like a love grenade, but not at all.
Here goes nothing.
Nice. Okay, we know. We know now. And we'll do you for you. Get rid of your shield, you bastards. And then we'll do, excuse me. And then we'll do this. We'll stab him. Shang, shang. And then we'll do. Okay, well, you have to be ice then. Fire's weak against ice. Ice is weak against fire. I don't know which one. Okay. Well, fire melts ice. But ice can freeze fire? I don't know. I guess it works both ways. Let's do some light damage. No. Guess we won't. Boom, baby! 39. Fuck yes! We're killing it with the level grinds today. Go all the way around because we fucked up on that turn. And another battle. Ooh, little parakeets in robes. What you got? A fur coat? Yes, you do. And diamond chains? You got something around your necklace? And you want all the same things? It can only be friendly people. Or pigeons in raincoats? Because I can hit all the musical notes. No, I can't. I cannot. What? Why do you need a fire soul stone? Riddle me this.
Bring about the miracle of healing.
My turn.
What next?
Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Why isn't that one weak to dagger? Why the hell not? It's the same thing. Why is that one not vulnerable to a dagger? Or do we just not hit him at all? Let's test it out. Get fucked. Goodbye.
And that's that.
Aw, damn it, Alfyn didn't get any experience. Fuck. Rest in peace, Alfyn. You're dead. Just kidding. I got you. I got you. And now you got yourself. Got your nose. Checkpoint. And now, let's go all the way over here. And then get into like 25 more battles. Let's do HP Thief on which one? Let's do the Itsy Bitsy Spider Bat. You thought I was going to say the Itsy Bitsy Spider. No, I changed it the last second. I'm like the Itsy Bitsy Spider Bat. Please be weak to dagger. Please tell me why you always hate. Why you hate? Please tell me why you always hate. Please, please tell me why you always hate. Why you hate? Please tell me why you always hate. Aerostorm level 3.
I'll do my best.
Yes, you will, Ophelia. I know you will. Cause you got a nice ass staff now. Beautiful.
Cool off. Let's do this. Time to steal the show.
Ah. Why I missed the other two, I will not know. But let's just kill them. Or I guess no. He hit 3 out of like 7 or 8 shots. Way to go, champ. Bet your parents are so proud of you. We're almost at level 40, guys. That is sexy. Boom. Boom. What does the jam do? Okay. Are you kidding me? Damn it, I didn't think we'd have to go all the way around.
Letting my arrow fly in.
Oh, this is gonna be a lot longer of an episode than I thought it would be. I'll just summon one. Why the hell not? Therion, kill him or not, you goddamn bastard.
Here goes nothing.
Vivify.
That's what I'm here for.
Stupefy. Disturb song. One, two, three. Nice. See, this chest sensor right there. Totally worth it. Olive of life. We're so close. I swear to God, if we die right here. I am going to be pissed.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
It's like we're so close to saving, and then we bloody die. No, I'll just bring one out. I'll bring her out. Well, if I knew you were going to do that, I would have just left you at home.
Here we go. What next?
Okay.
Let's get down to work. That'll do her.
Now for the killer blow.
Time to steal the show.
There we go. And 4-for-1. We got a 4-for-1 special going on in aisle murder. Level 40. Now I'm going to do this. And keep it at that. I'm going to go here. And save here. And save here. and save here. So then these all three are caught up with our game, obviously. Then we got 9 slots. Yeah. So then if ever we need to go back, I suppose we can load up these two and start here. And then we can just continue with this. But if, say we get super far with this, and gameplay gets erased, I can go back to these two saves, and do it again, and then re-record it, so I can get the gameplay. So now that we're all caught up, oh! I guess this is next time, guys. The battle is next time. Thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you like the video, subscribe, support the channel, and become a member of our family. Once again, I love you all. And until next time, game on.